Majesty Emperor Haile Selassie I, I want to welcome everyone tonight to I Remember the King. Yeah man, this is our gathering for one and all tonight. I go by the name of Jah Chosen. And I want to send love to each and everyone out tonight. And we're going to kick off the celebration tonight with the Iyah drummers. Bible said where the two or three are gathered, he is in the presence. I will give him thanks tonight. It's a celebration night. You ready to celebrate, people? All right.
Yes, I might just want to say, give thanks and praise unto the Most High. Jah, Rastafari. Jah, Rastafari. Yes, I might just want to give thanks and open up with a song. And I want to say, behold how good and how blessed it is for I and I to do it together in love and unity. It is not the curse of ointment upon I and I head that fell upon I and I beard. Even I and I beard that went up to the skirts of I and I garment. It is that view of Irma and that view that I sent from the Holy Mountains of Zion. For near the Almighty I, Jah, Rastafari, as the one is blessing. Even love and life for ever and evermore. Jah, Rastafari. Jah, Rastafari. Jah. Just
yes, the 85th coronation of His Imperial Majesty. Iyah! Rastafari in the city, we the northern song of the Naibingi. Rastafari!
And I must always remember the 2nd of November, 1930, when Emperor Haile Selassie was crowned king and Empress Mennen, Lord Queen of Queens.
Yes, sir.
It's the I and I must always remember wherever I and I is, even if I and I is not within a Naibingi celebration, but that I and I must always remember wherever I and I is. And I must not forget about that in the 2nd of November and His Majesty Earth Day. See, so we give thanks and praises to this Iowa where I get to get a chance to come together to sing praise unto His name. Is that her name? Emperor Haile Selassie and Empress Mennen.
Iyah!
Iyah! Iyah! Iyah! Iyah! Iyah!